Hello, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, everyone. Welcome back to my show. Welcome back to the Flabert Show. But today, we will not unleash or review or unpack a Gunpla, but we will have this one, which I already showed you in the first part of our video. Yeah, so, yeah. Okay, so I'm finding my cutter, so I have it here. Yeah, so without further ado, let's unleash or unpack this kit or Beyblades. Yes, because we will have Beyblades today. Okay, let's go. Let's unleash this. Okay, so we unleashed all of it. And yeah, I will introduce to you one by one. But yeah, and let's have this first because this is the only one we separated on this separate kind of Beyblade here on my on my package or parcel or on my pack right here. So yeah, let's have her first. Ooh, this is a bootleg or a fake, another fake one. Okay, another fake Big Bang Pegasus. Yeah, they call it as Big Bang Pegasus. I don't know if it's really a Big Bang Pegasus because it's a different logo right here. So I will try to find this Beyblade. It's from the Metal Fusion. So I will try to find this one. What is this or what is called? Because it's, for me, it's not a Pegasus. It's not really a Pegasus. I really don't know what it is. Yeah, it's from Rapidity. So yeah, I will try to find. I will use my Google lens. So let me check a little bit on the box because I want to be sure if the box is just Pegasus and then it's different in name. I don't know what it is. So yeah, let's see if it's really a Big Bang Pegasus. Yeah, because if it's Pegasus, it should be Jenga. Yeah, it should be Jenga on the brand, on the yeah, I think it's really not. It's not a Pegasus, man. I don't know. I will find this. And yeah, we will just correct this fake baby right here on the unboxing of this baby right here. Okay, so yeah, I don't know what is this kind of baby, but I just like it because it's all black and has a orange kind of lock at the center, so it kind of attracting to me. So yeah, I bought it. I also ordered it. So yeah, this is one of the additional Metal Fusion babies. So I will try to have more Metal Fusion babies, but it will be fake. But I also find some mid fakes on Shopee. I will try to buy them also, but they're more, a little bit expensive. Since I just only bought this for 110 pesos, but the mid fakes goes from 500 to 700 pesos, like the real thing already on the Beyblade X prices. But still, yeah, I really want to have it because I'm so, let's say, interested in them. Yeah, because I want to know if the mid fakes is really closer to the original one, because they said that it's very, very close. But I don't have an original one also, so I want to find also some original Metal Fusion Beyblades. But yeah, I like it. So let's go. Let's have it. And yeah, I will just correct the name on the unboxing and the spin test and test battles for this Beyblade next time. Okay, so that's it. So our next one, yeah, this will be a series of Gold Beyblades. Yes, Gold Beyblades. I bought Gold Beyblades right now because two of my first two Gold Beyblades, which is the Hellsite and the Dran Sword. Am I right? The Dran Sword. I give it to my nephews. So Drake and Prince, I give it to them. So yeah, they will have their own Beyblades also. And they like the gold ones. So I give it to them. They are fakes. So yeah. And as I still want to have a, what you call that, a lead test. I will order that and we will have a lead test for this fake Beyblades. Because if it is not safe, I will never give another fake Beyblade to my nephews again. But yeah, they like it for now. But if it's dangerous, I will stop giving it to them and I will give them the original ones. Yeah, but and for me, we're already adults. We know how to clean our hands. So that's it. We just be, what you call that, responsible for ourselves for that, okay? So yeah, I will have a lead kit, so that I can check if these babies are safe and lead or not, okay? So yeah, but for now, let's enjoy the gold babies. And I have here first, your knight, is it the knight lance? Yeah, this is the Night Lance. The Night... Am I right? Night Lance or Night Shield? Am I right, man? Yeah. Yeah, this is the Night Lance. Okay, this is the Night Lance. So, it's very nice. It's a gold one. Even it's Ratchet is gold. It's a 360 Ratchet. And the bit is flat. It's a flat bit. Yeah. Okay. So, the next one. So, if we have the Night Lance, I also ordered the gold Night Shield right here. It's also a 360. I think it's also a 360, but it's a... I don't know if it's that a ball. It's not a ball, right? I don't know what's that. Okay? I forgot the name of that bit right here. So, next, let's have the Golden Dran Sword. I already have a Golden Dran Sword, but I give it to my nephews. Okay? The Dran Sword. And also, the one I also give to my nephew is the Gold Hell Sight. They don't have the... Even the Dran Sword right here, the bit is needle. It's not the flat one. So, you will not have the correct combos of this one if you both them on this kind of golden form of the Beyblade X. Okay? So, yeah. This one is also not a needle. I don't know. I forgot what is the name for that taper. I don't know. I forgot the name. Then, we have here your... I also bought a wizard arrow. A wizard arrow. And also, they are like with the hell sight. Yep. And it's a 3, I think all, no, the Hellside has a 460, then the Dran Sword has 3 also, so, okay, also the Dran Sword has 4 also, 460 also, then the rest has all a 360, yeah, just the Dran Sword and the Hellside has a 460, so here we have a Wizard Arrow, yeah. Very nice also. And the last one is able also, even I have the fake one already, which is the fake color, the fake Dranzer S. I bought the Dranzer S in gold also, and it has a sticker, yeah. And to complete the golden versions, I also ordered, I know it's not gold, but it's little closer to the gold color. I don't know it's gold, yeah. So I will open this one because I really want to check if it's a good launcher. Yeah, it's, but it is a, what you call that, a fake one. So let's be give the benefit of the doubt of this launcher right here, because we know it's fake, so expect the unexpected. The same with the bootlegs on Gun Plus. Okay, so let's see. There's a little bit of that sound, which the gears or the feet of the gears were not synchronized, but yeah, there it is. So yeah, let's see if it will be good launch on our test battle and test spins on our gold Beyblade. So I will try that. I will use this one on the golden Beyblades next time. Okay, so yeah, that's our unpacking or unleashing of Beyblades today. So we have a Beyblade Metal Fusion Beyblade and some of the golden Beyblades that I have here. So yeah, and the golden launcher that I've also ordered. So that's our unpacking or unleashing of Beyblades today. So that's it. So same as usual, they will have an individual unpacking or unleashing. No, it's unpacking. Yeah, because they don't have a box, so it will not be an unboxing. So they have a individual unpacking spin test, test battles with some of the fake ones, and also, yeah, let's torture them with a battle with the original ones, because those originals are very, very heavy. So yeah, let's see if these golden colors can help them to fight the originals. Okay, so that's it for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and if you like these kinds of videos and content, please do consider to like, share, comment, subscribe, and please hit that notification bell to be informed for my next videos and contents here on my channel. That's it. Thank you so much, guys. Good morning, good noon, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Jay De La Paz signing off, and God Lover Show signing off. Let it rip. No, I really don't want to use that, but yeah, still, it's nice to hear it. But I am customed with 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! So, if you reach this part of my video, please comment down there below hashtag Jake the Beyblader and have the chance to be shout out on our next video. That's it. Thank you so much. Peace out.